This is groundnut husk. It can also be known as groundnut shell or groundnut seed coat. Groundnut seed coat or husk or shell is the outer covering of the groundnut or peanut seeds. It is a byproduct of the groundnut processing industry, typically obtained after the peanuts are shelled for their kernels, which are used for food and oil production. Groundnut husks are fibrous and can also be used for various purposes, including animal feed, mulching and composting, fuel, industrial application. Watch this video till the end. Let me teach you how you can use this groundnut husk to reduce the cost of making your poultry feed and maximizing your profit. Let's go there. Hello. You are welcome to another interesting topic today. In this particular video, I'm going to teach you how to use groundnut seed coat to make affordable, high-quality poultry and livestock feed, boost growth and cut cost of feeding your poultry, and at the same time, maximize your profit. What I mean, are you seeing this? This is great. We are going to review how you can significantly reduce poultry feed costs without sacrificing quality by using an affordable natural ingredient groundnut seed coat. Watch it. Groundnut seed coat. Many farmers throw away after eating the groundnut. This has rained. I think it's still raining now. This is the time of fresh groundnut. And if you go to dustbin, you see this packed. In this particular video, I'm going to review to you what you are missing throwing this away. In fact, I have full bag of this now. The ones consumed within this our environment. This is fresh groundnut seed coat. When you open it, you now remove the main groundnut inside. So this is what I'm going to teach you in this particular video. Here, I'm going to give you all the nutritional value of this groundnut seed coat and how you are going to make use of it to formulate your poultry and livestock feed, most especially chicken feed. This thing you are seeing, this waste that you see along, filtered along the street and all the corners of the road, because this is the season. Most especially those of us in the northern region, you are missing a lot, because after eating, you throw it away. After reviewing this now, you should go and start looking for them where they are and start packing them. If you don't know how to make use of them, bring it to me. I will make use of it. See the groundnut seed coat. In this video, I'm going to review to you how you can significantly reduce poultry feed costs without sacrificing quality by using affordable natural ingredient groundnut seed coat. This groundnut seed coat is packed with essential nutrients and beneficial properties. This often overlooked byproduct can be a game changer for your poultry and livestock farming operations. We are going to discuss how to properly include it in your feed formulation, its nutritional benefits, and the perfect balance for chicken at all stages of growth. Please, I advise you to stay tuned as we explore this cost-saving, high-quality feed solution that can boost the health and productivity of your flock. Don't go away. And if this is your first time of coming across this particular channel, I will advise you, please subscribe right now and tap that bell notification. Ring that bell right now. Then if you like this topic alone, please give it a thumb up. I'm going to review what you never expected. I'm sure you have never heard of this before. I'm going to give this video a thumb up. Make sure you like this video, please, so that other farmers will see this. Because the more you like it, the more they show it to other farmers, and they're going to learn from it. In fact, we are going to reduce the waste from the street this period with this. We have been using it here for many years, and we don't tell people. But because of the interest I have, your humble teacher, I really want you to move forward. I really want you to prosper in this, our poultry agribusiness. That's why I want to reveal it to you today. The chicken I showed you here now, this is exactly what we are using to train our noiler. You can use it to formulate noiler feed, turkey feed, guinea fowl, geese, and broilers. Both their starter, their grower, and their finisher. What are the nutritional values of groundnut seed coat per 100 gram? 1. Crude protein. It has 7 to 12% crude protein. It has energy, 1,600 to 1,700 calories per kg of it. It has crude fiber of 30 to 45%. It has fat of 1 to 3%, potassium 0.5 to 1%, phosphorus 0.15 to 0.3%, and it has magnesium also 0.05 to 0.1%. It has iron 0.02 to 0.03%. It has vitamin E and it has vitamin B complex, which is the traced element. Vitamin B is 0.2 to 0.3, while vitamin E is 0.3 to 0.5. You can see how rich this particular product is, and it is a waste. Why do we use groundnut seed coat? Why is it necessary for you to make use of it in your poultry and livestock feed? As a farmer, you need to discover what will help you to reduce costs. The major aim of rearing chicken or all the livestock animals is not for exposure. It's not as an ornament. It is for business. That's why I always advise every poultry farmer to go into poultry agribusiness. Leave poultry farming and go into poultry agribusiness. It's going to help you to maximize your profit. Here in poultry agribusiness, you don't play with every resources. You make sure your target is profit. Now, it is necessary for you to use groundnut seed coat because it is an excellent source of fiber, which helps improve digestion in poultry, and its protein content also, though it is lower than traditional source like soybean meal, groundnut cake, BKC, and rest of them. But when you add them, they make a very good value to the protein mix and help reduce dependency on expensive ingredients. You can see that if you, I don't think there is any market they sell this. You hardly see market where they sell this. But the other ones, other sources of protein are highly competitive. You can't talk of fish. Fish is almost $1, which is about 1,000 something per kg. That is local fish we are talking about. Then soybean is about 850 naira, which is almost equivalent to $1 also. Then groundnut cake is about 650 naira. Then BKC is about 350 naira. And other sources of protein. But this is all, for me, it is free. I don't know for you, but for me, it is free. So when you use this 7% crude protein and reduce the cost of that soybean and groundnut cake, it's going to help you to boost your profit. Because for us here, it is free. And not even being free, they beg us to carry it. Because for them, they spend money to throw it away. So if you are picking it, you're picking it from them, you are doing good to them. They will even see you and greet you on the street because you are helping them to remove waste. But for you, it is a value product. Right now, then, why do you include this? And what percentage do you include in your poultry feed? Now, let's start with chick. That is the young ones. 0 to 4 weeks of age. Use up to 5% of the total feed. Groundnut seed coat is included in small amounts at this stage to avoid overwhelming the chick still developing digestive system with too much fiber, because it contains high fiber and the young chicks doesn't need too much of fiber. They need high protein. So you put little quantity, that is 5%. Then for growers, 5 to 12 weeks of age, you make use of 5 to 10% of this particular groundnut seed coat. This is the total feed. As the birds mature, their tolerance to fiber increases. So groundnut seed coats can now be included in a larger proportion to add to the fiber and maintain feed quality. Then for broilers, 13 weeks and above, that is if you rear it up to 13 weeks, now you have 10 to 12% inclusion rate in your feed, because the broilers this groundnut seed coats can help them, because at this level they need higher percentage due to their greater energy and nutrient needs as they reach market size. Then for layers, the total inclusion is between 5 to 8% of the total feed. This is because the layers themselves need fiber. They need good fiber content. It's going to help them in egg laying. So their egg laying capacity is going to increase at a maximum level. So because of the mineral content which is present in this particular groundnut seed coat, going to help them to boost the egg quality, eggshell and egg yolk. You can see that you can't joke with this groundnut seed coat as a poultry farmer, most especially if you are running less than 500 broilers or less than 500 layers. Even if you have 1 million layers in your farm, you can still make use of it. It's going to help you to drop the cost depending on where you get your own, the source. So you can still advertise, tell people around you, then they will bring it. Even if you want to pay, you can still pay money because you can pay the money to bring it to you. It's good. It's going to help you to reduce the cost. So using groundnut seed coat in poultry feed is a smart way to cut costs while maintaining nutritional quality. Its high fiber content improves gut health, while its protein and energy contributes to the overall growth. Including it in your feed formula ensures that you as a poultry farmer are providing a balanced, cost-effective diet for your chickens at all stages of their lives. Whether you are feeding broilers or layers or broiler or turkey, these ingredients can reduce your dependency on expensive feeds while still delivering high quality results. Groundnut seed coat is an underutilized and yet valuable feed ingredient. Many farmers don't know about it. Many of the even groundnut eaters don't even know that the seed coat is useful. Can see, so you add it to your feed, it drops the cost and reduces your cost and maximize your profit. So by carefully incorporating it into your poultry feed, you can now lower the feed cost, boost your flock immediately, the productivity will increase, and this will ensure optimal growth and health. You can see, this is why I said you need to share this video to reach more farmers so that you help them to grow also. I'm going to give you feed formula, if only you request for it, on the comment section. I'll give you broiler starter, broiler grower, broiler finisher feed. If you request for it on the comment section, I'll develop that for you, and you see how I calculate the protein, how I calculate the fat, how I calculate the energy, how I calculate the other minerals and vitamins, and what raw materials you can use to add to this particular seed coat for you to have a valuable poultry feed for your flock. Thank you once again. Please don't go far. Drop it in the comment section. My humble teacher, please, we need that formula. If you send it and the more many people like that comment, I will do that for you. This is why I am your humble teacher. Bye for now. See, we meet on the comment section. I love you all.